Yeah, grand final here in the Marquetta Stadium in Prague. We know Emil's 1-1 here. Ty Woffenden loves this place, but Smarshnik is there. Smarshnik has got the lead early on. Woffenden's coming through the traffic. Woffenden up into second spot now. Vasilik is third, and Ty figured off at the back. But Bartosz Smarshnik, the reigning World Speedway champion with 7 Grand Prix victories under his belt in his career in 26 previous finals. He's got the lead, but Woffenden's going to push him hard here.
He is indeed. Certainly Emil Seifudinov missed out of gate number 2. Smashing start from Smarshnik. Woffenden brilliant in that first corner. He's got speed. He's charging hard in second place. 20 points for Smarshnik will push him on to 79.
He'll lead the championship.
Down the back straight here now. Just beginning to pull away. Smarshnik really capitalising here.
Yeah, Bartosz Smarshnik showing what a true world champion he is as he kicks on here. Woffenden second. Third is Vasilik. Seifudinov's been left training at the back. 20 points incoming now for Bartosz Smarshnik. Woffenden with a handy 18 points here, though. That'll be good for him. Bartosz Smarshnik, the reigning champion, takes the chequered flag in the Marquetta Stadium in Prague. And that is the 8th Grand Prix victory of his career in 24 final appearances. Bartosz Smarshnik leads the world championship. He's top of the standings and he's defending his world title. Well done, that man.